Welcome students. Today in this session we are going to study a super trick to find the shape of molecule. The shape of molecule can be categorized into two headings. One is with lone pairs and one without lone pair. This lone pair means the pair of electrons which do not participate in bond formation. While what is bond pair? The pair of electrons which participates in bond formation. Okay. So lone pair, that pair which do not participate, and bond pair, that pair of electron which participates. In our last video we have understood that trick to find the lone pair or bond pair. See, to find the lone pair and bond pair, what we did, there was a trick to write the group number of central atom as well as the valency of surrounding atom, है ना? तो उसी ट्रिक को इस्तेमाल करके हम लोन पेयर बॉन्ड पेयर कैलकुलेट करेंगे. फिर नंबर ऑफ लोन पेयर्स और बॉन्ड पेयर के कैलकुलेशन से हम किसी भी मॉलिक्यूल का शेप बता सकते हैं. सी द इफ वी आर हैविंग टू बॉन्ड पेयर्स एंड वन लोन पेयर, उस मॉलिक्यूल का शेप क्या होगा? द मॉलिक्यूल विल बी बेंट. अगेन इफ वी आर हैविंग टू बॉन्ड पेयर टू लोन पेयर, द शेप विल बी बेंट. इफ वी आर हैविंग थ्री बॉन्ड पेयर वन लोन पेयर, द शेप विल बी ट्राइगोनल पिरामिडल. If we are having three bond pair, two lone pairs, your shape will be T-shaped. Similarly, four bond pair, one lone pair, the shape will be seesaw. If four bond pair, two lone pair, the shape will be square planar. Similarly, five bond pair, one lone pair, the shape will be square pyramidal. है ना? So how to learn this? B T S 21 22 B 31 32 T trigonal T shaped, then S 41 42 51 52 all these three are your S B T S. Now we are coming to the second category, that compound without lone pair, means the compound having only lone pair. Now the shape of the molecules without lone pairs. Suppose the bond pair is 2 and no lone pair, the shape will be linear. Like 3 bond pair, 0 lone pair, means 30, you can say it is your trigonal planar. Then 4 bond pair, 0 lone pair, the structure will be your tetrahedral. Then 5 bond pair, 0 lone pair, your shape will be trigonal bipyramidal. Then if you are having 6 bond pairs and 0 lone pair, your shape will be octahedral. See how is this easy? 21 22 bent, 31 32 31 trigonal pyramidal, 32 T shaped, 41 seesaw, 42 square planar, and 51 is square pyramidal. And now without lone pair, 20 linear, 30 trigonal planar, 40 tetrahedral, 50 trigonal bipyramidal, and 60 is octahedral. See, now by calculating the lone pair and bond pair, you can also find out the shape of the molecule. See how now without calculating any hybridization you can find out the shape. I hope you have understood it well. Thank you for watching it. In our next video, we will be coming with another interesting and important short trick. Thank you.